Britton and Williams with good blocking on the right side. Almost picked off, incomplete. It was almost swiped by the rookie Powers. He had it. He dropped it. Third and 8.
Oh, it was the pump fake that led Powers back into position. And he, it bought some time for him.
Oh, dropped by Holtz. Covered on the play by the rookie Jerraud Powers.
Oh, this is number 25. That's Powers.
Yep.
The young player. How about that? Going up against the veteran, Torrey Holt, and knocking the ball down.
Third down and 4 now. They run cleaning out of the play after the spin move, but the coverage is good. Covered by Jerraud Powers, the rookie out of Auburn. Takes the handoff, looks, throwing short, and dropped by the fullback, Moran Norris. Right on him was Jerraud Powers.
It's down and 10, Deshaun. Coach presented the running back that's intercepted. That's kicked off by the rookie Jerraud Powers. The interception by Jerraud Powers is the first of his career, the third-round pick out of Auburn.
Interceptions last year. Ball at the 6. Here come the Colts, and the pass is incomplete.
One-on-one with the outside, Randy Moss against Jerraud Powers, and they call this rookie an old man. They said they have never seen anybody come in with the kind of understanding of the game of football that this kid has. He just continues to impress them. They think he's a future Pro Bowler.
Colts dancing at the line. Here they come. Pressure. Pass incomplete. Jerraud Powers.
And we talked about this kid, Jerraud Powers. He almost had the game winner right there. Almost came away with this thing, and he might have scored.
Young to throw it. They handle the pressure initially. Throws on the move, and it's broken up. The Titans, Young short drop, up top, and hauled in, ruled incomplete. Jerraud Powers with the coverage.
4th and 2, no rush to speak of whatsoever. Diving interception is made by number 25, Jerraud Powers, the rookie.
From the 20. Play fake to Jacobs, and that buys a lot of time. And then going deep and looking for Schmidt. Can he corral it? And he is able to not get it. And then it's picked off as Jerraud Powers winds up with the football. Already with 269 yards. Ball knocked loose, incomplete.
Just run over.
And now you've got Jerraud Powers coming up with the football.
Some play by Jerraud Powers. He's just going to jump this route. Really wasn't reading the quarterback or anything. As soon as he saw Santana Moss come to the inside, he just beat him to the spot.
And you know my slogan.
Thompson, 3rd and 3, and McMahon throws, and that pass intended for Galloway is incomplete, and that's Jerraud Powers, who had an earlier pick, who's able to bat it at the last moment.
I think Jerraud Powers has had a sensational game so far.
He can make big plays for you. 2nd and 2, and Neely picked off. Jerraud Powers.
Almost intercepted and it's broken up. Intended for Sanders, broken up by Powers. Baby girl, she got me lifted. Slant inside and it's picked off. This could go to the house and it will. Touchdown.
Wow, he really overshot his receiver, who is Simpson, and almost picked off by Jerraud Powers. Incomplete there.
So far in this game, they're not getting him back to the line.
First and 10, looking for Washington with the coverage on the play by Jerraud Powers.
Shot is in the basement party, yeah. Turn into the greatest party, yeah. Never see my baby coming.
He's rolling some motion, 1st and 10.
Daisy Kareem. Rod Powers, Pat Enger there for the Colts. Line up in the I formation on 2nd and 12. Gabbert, play action. Intercepted. And Indianapolis gets it right back. It's Jerraud Powers with the pick.
Cutler deep down the near sideline. And that's intercepted in the end zone. No, he couldn't hold on. Jerraud Powers.
Take a breath and breathe.
They're going to throw it again. Time throw incomplete. Intended for Marshall again. Batted away by Jerraud Powers.
Batted away. Good coverage by Jerraud Powers. Jump ball for Jenkins. Broken up. Covered beautifully by Jerraud Powers to the corner of the end zone.
Play action, Gabbert blocks it, and ruled an interception by Powers.
Jerraud Powers picks it off. Indianapolis in business to begin the third quarter.